wrong.
Okay.
Well, you have to analyze that. If there's a reason why you do it.
That looks better. Good. How's that? And half on back, so there comes a transition on the hind legs. Oh. Half on again, hind legs, from behind. Yeah, what? Half on behind again, come on, sit against. Yeah, work both ends. Good. Half on again, half on again. He's running off the hind end. Yeah. Good. Good. Come, hind end. Yeah. Good. That could maybe have been a tick more angle, but anyway.
Too much angle?
I think almost too little, actually, maybe. Good. Yeah. Good. Now when you straighten and gaze in time. Good. Then a half out behind it.
She just started falling.
Yeah, that's okay. You did it. Okay. Yeah. Behind. Behind. Sit against. We need that suspension again. Yeah. Yes. Super. The neck then wherever you want, but that was good, you can place the neck wherever you want without losing her behind, that's what I wanted to say. Good. Sit again, tighten up yourself. Sit when you do this. Yeah. But the biggest problem is behind the saddle. It's not in the mouth so much. You need to sit against that, yeah? Forehand. Yeah. Come right the corner, sit against, come. Yeah. Suspension, come, come. Yeah, good. would you complain? The
left is not as good as the right.
The left rein, or what do you mean, the trot?
When I have passed, it doesn't feel as fluid left as it does right.
Okay. But I must say, I like this here better, the way you work the trot.